wish they exited the stage with a movie as strong as Frame.